Hello everyone, welcome all for this wonderful session on buck converters. Myself, Dr. S. Bhagyashree, Assistant Professor in the Department of Electrical and Electronics Engineering, University College of Engineering, Dindigul, Tamil Nadu, India. The buck converter is a ubiquitous DC to DC converter that effectively converts a high voltage to a low voltage efficiently. Efficient power conversion extends battery life, reduces heat, and allows for smaller gadgets to be built. The buck converter can be used in lots of applications. Here, I provide a brief introduction to the buck converter and few of its applications. Let's see the overview of this presentation. Introduction, operation, waveforms, output equation, and applications of the buck converter. The figure shows the simple experimental setup of a buck converter. Only a switch is shown here. Also, a diode is used to allow the load current to flow through it. When a switch is turned off, the load is inductive one. In some cases, a battery is connected in series with the load. Due to the load inductance, the load current must be allowed a path which is provided by a diode. Otherwise, in the absence of a above diode, the high induced EMF of inductance as the load current tends to decrease, which may cause damage to the switching device. If the switching device used is a thyristor, this circuit is called a step-down chopper. The output voltage and current waveforms of the circuit is shown in the figure. The output voltage is same as the input voltage, that is, the V0 is equal to Vs when the switch is on for the time period 0 to t on. The switch is turned on at time t equal to 0 and it is turned off at time t equal to t on. This is called on period. During the next time interval, that is for T on to T period, the output voltage is 0, that is V0 is equal to 0 as the diode DF now conducts. The off period is T off, which is equivalent to T minus T on with the time period. The frequency F is equal to the inverse of the total time period T. Now, the average value of the output voltage equation is given as V0 is equal to 1 by T times of integration lies between the time interval from 0 to the total time period V0 into dt, which can be written as Vs into T on divided by T, which can be written as K times of Vs. So, the output voltage V0 is equal to the K times of Vs, where K be the duty ratio, which lies between 0 to 1.0 and it is equivalent to T on divided by T. The buck converter is used everywhere. And some of the applications are listed here. The applications are USB on the go, PL converter for PCs and laptops, battery chargers, solar chargers, power audio amplifiers, pure sine wave power inverters, quad capters, brushless motor controllers, brushed motor controllers. And let's see some of the application in brief. USB on the go. The USB on the go allows the keyboard, mice and other peripherals to be connected to a smartphone. The peripheral device draws power from the USB port on the phone. The power regulation is handled using a synchronous buck converter that can transfer power in both the directions. When the phone is plugged into a battery charger, the buck converter runs as a buck converter to charge a lithium battery in the phone. When a peripheral is plugged in, the buck converter runs backwards as a boost converter to generate 5 volts from the lithium battery. Next, the PL converter for PCs and laptops. PL is nothing but the point of load converter. It is a non-isolated buck converter that is capable of efficiently driving the power to the high current loads. This is especially helpful in PC and laptop motherboards. Modern microprocessors run off very low voltage, typically at 1.8 volt. A synchronous buck, sometimes multi-phase, is used for this purpose. This POL is often called a voltage regulated module or VRM in the motherboard specification. Next, quad copters. Buck converters are used in quadcopters. The quadcopters are often powered from multi-cell lithium battery pack, typically with a configuration of 2 to 6 cells in series. These battery packs produce a voltage in the range of 6 volts to 25 volts. A buck converter drops the battery voltage down to 5 volt or 3.3 volt for the flight controller to use. The quadcopters industry often calls buck converter as BECs, which is short for battery elimination circuit or universal battery elimination circuit as UBECs. And this BECs and UBECs are often found on the electronic speed controllers that drive the brushless DC motor on the quadcopter or on a power distribution board, which routes the battery power to where it needs to go. Thank you for listening. Thank you.